Why is the Modi-led BJP government not taking any action on HLL Biotech Limited, the HBL, to make its integrated vaccine complex functional even after continued demand from Tamil Nadu?
The integrated vaccine complex was started in 2012, and in 2017 itself, they completed all their work. Not only the infrastructure, but they imported all the machineries required, and they were ready to go. Only thing, they wanted some fund for something called the initiation process. They required some funds and they had asked for this 100 crores in 2017. It was not sanctioned.
At a time when there is a crying need for more and more vaccines to tackle the raging COVID-19 pandemic, India's very own vaccine-making facilities are lying idle, crying for attention from the union government. Tamil Nadu's integrated vaccine complex, a plant that could have massively helped in manufacturing COVID-19 vaccines, has been lying idle for 9 years. The plant, located in Chengalpattu, an hour's drive from Chennai, has state-of-the-art facilities. In 2008, during the UPA-1 regime, the government mandated HLL to establish a state-of-art vaccine manufacturing unit. The UPA-2 government in 2012 gave the nod for the facility to be set up in over 100 acres of land. HBL, a 100% subsidiary of HLL Lifecare Limited, a Government of India enterprise under the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, was tasked with setting up and running the IVC.
Members of Parliament from Tamil Nadu, starting from T.K. Rangarajan, they started approaching the central government. They met the Prime Minister, they met the Health Minister, and finally, on January 8th of 2021, he visited the unit. He was really amazed, as per his own statement, and he said immediately funds will be provided. That was not provided. Instead of that, they were trying to have some alliance with some private players, and they had floated tender. Nobody was participating in the tender. They extend the date for the tender. Again, nobody participated. Whereas this public sector undertaking, they were only requesting that initially 100 crores. Now they are asking 300 crores because cost escalation has taken place. So small amount when you compare to the amount we are spending on vaccine, but this has not been sanctioned so far. There is a reluctance on the part of the central government to initiate this process in Tamil Nadu. And there is a reluctance to use the public sector undertakings for production of vaccine. Instead of that, they are again and again going to the private sector only. This is the basic mindset because of which it has not become operational.
The facility was meant to be the nodal center for research, manufacturing and supply of vaccines at affordable prices under the Universal Immunization Program of the Government of India. It was to produce vaccines against rabies, measles, Japanese encephalitis and hepatitis B, among other diseases, with a total capacity of 585 million doses. However, the facility never became fully functional.
Chengalpattu HLL, which is a story in itself, it is been languishing for the past almost 9 years after it was started, and it has not produced a single vaccine, leave alone COVID vaccine. No other vaccine has been produced. It's been after a public interest litigation was put in the High Court, they started manufacturing sanitizers with that. No, and this is a completely ridiculous situation. No, you have some 800 crore investment with 100 acre land, which is just lying idle. People who are working there have been trying to get attached to other places. Obviously, what should be have been done in January 2020 or that period itself, that HLL should have been made to produce these in the Chengalpattu facility, the integrated vaccine complex. They should have been made to produce a Covaxin and the Covishield. No, that's quite possible. And even now it's possible. All that the central government has to do is do what the state government is asking. The state government has very rightly First, they try to have expression of interest floated, and then they said, look, you give us a lease so that TIDCO, which is part of the Tamil Nadu government thing, can Industrial Development Corporation, can take over the HLL and make use of the HLL facilities and use it to, they can even use it to subcontract to other state governments. They can use it to subcontract to other companies to make vaccines. No, so if the facilities are there, you just need some additional amount of money. That money can be put in by the central government, by the state governments, and by even other participating people who are willing to use the facility. No, so the request of the state government to allow the central government to make lease this to the state government is a very good request. And I think the central government should just hand over, forget about the lease also, or even if lease, they should hand it over to the Tamil Nadu government and ask it, give it all full freedom, if needed, to go in for subcontracting the facilities to other parties, and only ensure that the vaccines that are made are supplied free of cost to the public. I mean, the governments can pay for them, but the public should get it free of cost.
The employees, trade unions, left leaders, and many other personalities are demanding for long to make it function, but no steps has been initiated by the union government.
Now the Tamil Nadu state government has said that you give it to us, we will run it without any old liability, but even the old liability, we are willing to clear it over a period of time. This, the civil society appealed to the chief minister, and the chief minister visited the unit himself. Then he deputed the industry minister, Mr. Thangam Ganarasu, to Delhi. He made a presentation to the health minister, and the health minister said that, yes, we are seriously looking into it. This is 2 weeks back. But till now, nothing has happened. There are some people from the private sector coming and going, meeting the ministers, officials, but no concrete action has been taken. And it's a crime to the people of this country, people of Tamil Nadu also. When we are suffering for vaccine, see, in Tamil Nadu, the vaccine awareness is so good that in every vaccine camp, there are 300 doses available, but 1,200 people are assembling at 6 o'clock itself in the morning. People are ready to take vaccine, but you are not providing vaccine and you are not providing this facility to be started immediately. If IVC is allowed to operate, there are 3 units out of the 5 total units. 3 units have a technology which is same as the COVID-19 vaccine technology, like which Covaxin is using. Immediately they can start production. Maybe some small works will be needed, a month or so, or little more days. But they have all the capability to produce this vaccine in 3 of their units. And if all the 3 are put into functional use, the production will be almost 1 crore doses per month. But this government, central government, is not acting. It is atrocious. It is a crime they are committing against the people of this country.
Thank you.